Now, there's a photo bomb that's gone viral. Not hard to guess why. While political tensions churn in Washington, there's former President George W. Bush making a reporter's night by photobombing her during the Phillies-Rangers game in Texas. And by the way, that reporter, Emily Jones, she later tweeted, "My most favorite photo bomb ever."